Hello everyone. Welcome to our coverage for this exciting match today. This is David along with Chetan. The two captains are out in the middle for the toss and here we go. Heads is the call and heads it is. Congrats on winning the toss. What is your decision? Here are the playing 11 for the teams. Both team looks good and equally stronger on the paper. Fielding team is coming into the middle. This is a very good fielding side. They know that catches win matches. Out come the opening batsmen. They gotta take the new ball. Team will be expecting them to give a very good start to the game. That's the last ball of the innings. Fielding team is coming into the middle. This is a very good fielding side. They know that catches win matches. Out come the opening batsmen. They gotta take the new ball. Team will be expecting them to give a very good start to the game. Pace bowler into the deck. Is just a single delivery. He hit the ball on the up and it's one bounce for four. It's straight to the fielder. The batsman is struggling to find his delivery. Running for delivery. It's straight to the fielder. The batsman is struggling to... Bowling team. Straight to the fielder. The batsman is strong. Batsman ready for the next delivery. It's straight to the fielder. The batsman is struggling to find on the first three balls. Batsman is struggling to find gaps. It's straight to the fielder. The batsman is struggling to find gaps. That's huge. That's absolutely huge. Six runs added to the scoreboard. It's straight to the fielder. The batsman is struggling to find gaps in the field. Into a deck. Bowling team looking to contain the batsman from scoring big runs. He put that in the gap. It doesn't matter where the gap was. It sailed over for six. He put that in the gap. It doesn't matter where the gap was. It sailed over for six. It's straight to the fielder. The batsman is struggling to find gaps in the field for the next delivery. Is definitely not happy. will it contain the last ball? Looks like a nick and out. Batting team is in trouble now. Let's see how he shines with it. Wide signaled by the umpire. It's straight to the fielder. The batsman is struggling to for the next delivery. That's huge. That's absolutely huge. 6 runs added to the scoreboard. For the next delivery. Looks like a nick and out. Batting team isn't. Captain is convinced. And yes, they decided to review the umpire's decision. It's straight to the fielder. The batsman is struggling. The spin bowler into the tank. Wide signaled by the umpire. Bowler into the tank. Beautiful stroke. Done for 4. It's straight to the fielder. The batsman is struggling to find. Wide signaled by the umpire. He hit the ball on the up, and it's 1 bounce for 4. Beautiful stroke, done for 4. The fielder could not do much about it. Bowler is definitely not happy. Will he contain the last ball? The ball. Let's see how he shines with it. It's straight to the fielder. The batsman is struggling to find. It's straight to the fielder. The batsman is struggling to find gaps in. It's just a single on this. He hit the ball on the up. And it's 1 bounce for 4. It's straight to the fielder. The batsman is struggling to find gaps in. He hit the ball on the up. And it's 1 bounce for 4. Straight to the fielder. The batsman is struggling to find gallery. He hit the ball on the up. And it's 1 bounce for 4. Next delivery.
bats in the air. No one out there. Just a couple of pitches inside row, and it's four. He put that in the gap. It doesn't matter where the gap was. It sailed over for six. Four. Bowler is definitely not happy. Will he contain the last ball? Delivery. That's huge. That's absolutely huge. Six runs added to the scoreboard. Is just a single delivery. He put that in the gap. It doesn't matter where the gap was. It sailed over for six. It's 50 runs. It's spectacular half century by the batsman. He put that in the gap. It doesn't matter where the gap was. It sailed over for six. Four. Bowler needs to find a way to contain the batsman. That's a dot ball. Drop the spin bowler into the tank. Delivery. He put that in the gap. It doesn't matter where the gap was. It sailed over for six. It's delivered. What an absolute ripper it is. Batsman can't believe it. It's an additional innings comes to an end. It was an absolute delight to watch him play. The next batsman walks down to the middle. It was a close finish. The chasing team holds their nerves to surpass their opponents. Brilliant performance from the batting side.